Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn how to put price alerts and one day cumulative volume delta alerts on GoCharting. So to put these alerts, we will right click over a desired price level. We will click on this alert option. Now a create alert panel will open. Now let me explain each of these options one by one. So under the parameter, you will get the option of price or one day cumulative volume delta. These are the operators you can choose, and here you can put the value for either price or for one day cumulative volume delta. Price can be checked on the y-axis, and the value of one day cumulative volume delta can be checked either under the delta indicator section or in the bar statistics. We can choose the frequency as well as the expiry for the alert. Under the messaging, we can put a name for the alert and the message which will get displayed after the alert is triggered. Pop-up for the alert and the sound setting are here under the delivery methods. You can also use the webhooks to set conditions for your algos and execution of your strategies. After everything is filled correctly, you can simply press and create alert. Now let me tell you what are the different ways from where you can put alerts quickly. So the first option is by right click on charts, which I have just explained to you. Second option is in the bottom bar here. You can also add alert from the option chain over here. So you can right click over the strike price and you will get option to add alert for that strike price. Next, you can also add alerts from the watch list over here. So these are the stocks under this watch list. Once you hover your mouse over a stock, you will see this alert option. Simply press this button over here and you can again set those parameters over here. The same alert feature is available if you go to options desk, option chain. Now if you hover your mouse over the strike price, you will get option to add alert over here. Now let's go back to charts and talk about the alert manager over here. Under the alert manager, you can again set alert by pressing the add alert button over here. Now in the manager section, if you click on this particular alert, you can either pause this alert, you can modify the alert, and you can also delete this alert from here. From this log section, you will be able to see the logs of your alerts. And from this alert menu section, you can filter your alerts like all alerts, the active alerts or the inactive alerts. You can also download or clear the logs. You can pause all active alerts or you can re-trigger all paused alerts in just one simple click. Thank you guys.